Damascus, commonly known as Asham, is claimed to be the oldest continuously inhabited capital in the world. The old town of the historic heart of Damascus, spreading to south of the river Barada, consists of interweaving narrow and twisting streets. The Grand Mosque of Damascus, commonly known as the Umayyad Mosque, is one of the largest, oldest and holiest mosque in the world. It was built by the 6th Umayyad Caliph, Al-Walid, that required 1,000 workers who worked for 10 years to complete the mosque. The Umayyad Mosque is still one of the most impressive mosques in the Islamic world, with a grand courtyard and a spacious prayer hall. Some of the original 8th century mosaics still remain. The minarets date from the time of Al-Walid, with some reconstruction around 1340 and 1488. The minaret located in the southeastern corner is called the Minaret of Prophet Isa, because it is believed that this is where Prophet Isa will appear on the Day of Judgment. Another worth mentioning place is the Al-Azim Palace, which rises to the south of Umayyad Mosque. It is built in year 1749 by Asad Pasha Al-Azim, the governor of Damascus. From the late 19th century on, a modern administrative and commercial center began to spring up to the west of the old city.
يا أحلى نصيب.